challenge. Something bigger than me and you. You can tell me all about the bills you pay, how you can't wait for retirement day. I gotta go feed my pumpkins if it's the very first thing I do. Well, my pumpkins start calling in the morning. I need a drink or two, they say. You'll need a little sun if you want to be the one I take to Half Moon Bay.
This is Carlito. Yeah, little Carl. Yeah, he's my good boy. Yeah, he just does his thing, you know, and just rocks around with me everywhere we go. My name's Timothy Cusick. Just hanging out, you know, enjoying the pumpkin way off.
Well, I sure like going through the way off with its many fine sights to see. Pumpkins in the press, there's never any mess. It's wholesome for the family.
It's great to come to
Oh, you know, I just got a thing for big pumpkins. Little ones, big ones, we just want to see all of them. It's just fun to be here. Just the energy of the crowd. Everybody's looking at me. Look, it's being loud.
All
right. Stage. Thanks for talking to me.
You're welcome. Thank
Absolutely.
The privilege of announcing the winner of 2021's Great Super Bowl Way-Off, Jeff Ohlmeyer, weighing in at 2,191 pounds, and that comes to $19,709.
Yeah.
All right, so what's your secret to growing a winning pumpkin?
You know, this year I went back to the basics. I just went, put a lot of effort into the soil, getting it tweaked just right, so it had nice balance of potassium, phosphorus, nitrogen, and went from there. I did a lot of plant management, letting the pumpkin basically tell me what it needs. I didn't go for a lot of lotions and potions and that kind of thing. I just went to the basics, basically, and good soil management and good plant management. And help control the environment where you could.